ABC tonight. The most shocking bank robbery in the history of our country is this week's high incident. And now, they could lose one of their own.